this is the Center for Wound Healing at Crozer-Keystone Medical Center. It's a multidisciplinary wound care center, and we treat all manner of wounds from head to toe.
I had a wound on my left leg from my knee to almost to my ankle that would not heal. It was very painful. I was very scared. I was like hopeless. I was a pity party. Why did this happen to me?
So these are hyperbaric oxygen chambers. Hyperbaric therapy has been around for decades. Patients that come for hyperbaric therapy are usually those that have failed every other intervention.
Hyperbaric oxygen therapy works by supersaturating the blood with oxygen to get oxygen to places that typically it's not getting. In doing that, it can help heal the wound.
These patients, they're returning their quality of life. There's nothing better than seeing that response.
It was a long process, but I seen that they were determined to heal, and I had confidence that they were going to heal it, and they did.
Our wound care center here is actually a center of excellence. We're able to heal over 94% of all of our wounds that come in here.
We do expect patients to come in consecutively and try not to miss therapy days. That can certainly affect the response, but each treatment is roughly 2 hours.
Typically, the patients get a treatment once a day, 5 days a week for 30 treatments, so it's about a six-week treatment plan.
Every day, Monday through Friday, it was a commitment, and I agree for the commitment, and so I came.
During treatment, it's painless, safe, but it's very similar to flying in a plane, or if you were to dive into a pool or the ocean and try to swim straight down, you kind of feel that pressure.
You go in the chamber for it. 2 hours, no makeup, no lotion, and you're in there for 2 hours. You can watch the TV or listen to music.
The treatment is certainly effective.
My leg is healed. I love Dr. Barrett, I really do. He did everything he said he was going to do and then some.